Well, did you ever see a railroader loading a car? He'll go out and he'll set so much here and so much here. The inspector comes by. He looks in. If this is a little loose, it shakes. Nope. Won't feel it. Got to carry it out and do it over again. Next thing you'll try to load it again, you'll get this wrong. The inspector comes out. Wrong. Do it over again. And that's what God's been doing with His church for a long time.
Amen.
You load up and you're going to heaven. You're taking everything with you. Your card game. Every other thing that you can load into the church, you're trying to take it with it, God just convinced it ain't ready for sealing. But when God sees a man contrite, broken spirit, sincere in heart, down at the altar, God closes the door of the world to him and seals him in there by the baptism of the Holy Ghost, and
Amen.
It lasts until Jesus comes.
Amen.
Not from one revival to the other, but until the day of your redemption.